Then my bed of it carry pepper, plenty pepper. Put it inside my private spot. And the man carry a plaque. Use the plaque to kiss me.
It was a detailed explanation to what happened.
Just sit down together, the breast of it and the sugar.
Where?
And to that place. Kiss me and kiss me. Cross me with you.
Okay.
So, it's like after I'm 7. I told Toffin that I want to go in. Said okay. Then asked the four of them messing me off. Then I ran about there. So, and I told him that I want to go and see my girlfriend Junior. He said okay. It was with the phone. Yeah, now I just left there. Then I ran about. After I left there, so I was just at home, just sleeping. One morning, it's like an hour later. Toffee can be not put in my place. Say I should come back. Junior is called me.
Who is this Junior?
It's my guy.
Your boyfriend?
Yes.
Okay.
I thought it was a course I just sit down with them. Thought it was the reason why he is calling me. So now where's the edit? I feel like I'm not saying that Toffee, where is the Junior? He said I should shut up. That they have just go and check something. Is that my mother stole their phone? Is that my mother stole their phone? They kept beating me. This is what I beg and pray. I thought my mother stole their phone. Then Papi they now push me. Now fell beside the class. Stay beating me. So I should put my clothes. Stay beating me. Put me in cold water. So they now say I should come outside. I come outside. Instead of beating me, video me. After that, they now took me to a side bush. The side bush, just the door, butterfly side. Now took me to that.
Speak out, eh?
Now took me to the bush. Now carry dead of it, carry pepper. Plenty pepper. Put it inside my private spot. And the man carry a plaque. Use the plaque to kiss me. Plaque now cut. I was begging, please. No, yeah, so I'm Batman. I don't mean the Batman. Come with the Batman for that place. I don't even know the Batman before. So the Batman, and I'm begging my Batman. So please, I'm going to beg you, please. But not kiss me again. Batman said, I should shut up. But I'm a criminal. I said, I'm not carrying their phone. No, not carrying phone. So the Batman now carries stick, puts it in my private spot. Then Babule now carries a cigar, puts it in my private spot. Said only me should remove it. Let me remove it. Then the fit now use condom to keep his me in the bush. After that, the Batman still carry them. Carry them, go buy bread. When they went to buy bread. Then Babylon now sleep with me in the bush. He beats me. Then Toffee, all of them, they now came. Stay beating me. He might use plaque to beat me. But man, the Toffee slapped me, beat me in the air. So like I now serve in the evening. They still can't go elite again. After we come elite, he said bush. Then that Jerry, because you score class, they beat me in my bubble and to my back. And then as they beat me, they come plenty for day. Some will beat me, some will slap me, some will just beat me for night. So we can't go and shock a place, go sleep for night. As they come break, now they can't start. When they can't start, they beat me again. Constant to the beat me, score class. The smile lay down. They double cut. They just got class, they beat me. They beat me. Then I got beat me finish. They can carry me go our house. After we reach our house, they just called Toffee and the man just called throw me inside water.
So, how were you? So, they were the one that still carried you to your house.
Yes.
Okay, so
it's either they will carry my mother to catch my mother, they will kidnap my mother, or they kidnap my father. If they did not see my father, they will still come and kidnap me again. Or to provide the phone. When I was now afraid, I was not saying, hey, who will not help me now?
The person that actually
there are 12, but I just know 6 of them.
You know 6 of them?
As they all the 12, if they bring them, come here now.
You recognize them.
I recognize them.
But you don't know their names.
Their name.
But those ones.
Six of them.
Okay. Yes. Okay. The ones you know.
Mm.
You know 6 of them. You know their names.
Yes.
You know the family they came from.
No.
Okay, but you know their names.
Yeah, I know their
okay, can you just call their names for us?
Ima.
No, be audible, please.
Ima.
Mm-hmm.
Taufik.
Mm-hmm.
Babule. Eshoke. Jerry. I just want the opener and the government to help me to catch the boys so that they will not come to treat me again.